Charlotte has made a decision, and Adam Silver is going to tell you what it is.
With the 12th pick in the 2019 NBA Draft, the Charlotte Hornets select P.J. Washington Jr. from the University of Kentucky.
One of the most improved players over the course of the season for John Calipari as he turns out yet another lottery pick as P.J. Washington goes 12th overall. Both of his parents, Sherry and Paul Jermaine Sr., played basketball at Middle Tennessee. Paul Sr. wore number 25 at MTSU, the same number that P.J. wore at Kentucky. You see him donning those Celtics jerseys back in the day. And Penny Hardaway, who's now the head coach at Memphis, had a terrific AAU program, was his AAU coach for 3 years, and now P.J. Washington takes the next step on his career after a couple of years playing for Calipari at Kentucky.
I'm not sure there's a player in this draft, at least one that I can think of, that benefited more from coming back for another year of college than P.J. Washington did. He was a totally different player this year for Kentucky. He's about 6'8", but he's got a 7'2 wingspan. Very athletic, skilled, a skilled foreman. Really improved his shooting from last year to this. He actually finished the season shooting 42%, 33 of his last 78 from three-point range. But he can post up, he can step away, an improved rebounder, an improved defender. He's got a good jump hook when he gets into the middle of the lane and really became a go-to scorer. And I like the fact that he really improved his defense as well for John Calipari. Just a solid, good basketball player that I think will make a solid pro in the NBA.
He's a guy who only made 5 threes as a freshman, made 33 of them in his sophomore year, and now P.J. Washington selected by the Hornets, and he's with Maria.
All right, P.J., you decided to go back for a second year at Kentucky. How did that decision help define becoming a first-round pick in this year's draft?
It helped a lot. I mean, without it, I don't think I would have been a first-round pick, so I definitely credit Coach Cal and the rest of the staff for having me back and helping me get here.
In what ways have you evolved that make you believe that you are ready for the next step?
I feel like in every way, honestly. My shooting, obviously, and pretty much every way. Cal's been pushing me each and every day, so I pretty much thank him a lot.
Okay, I know Cal's here, you thank him, but mom and dad both play basketball.
Yep.
Who are you giving up to for making son a first-round pick?
My mom, for sure. My dad will hate me to say it, but my mom. She's a better player than him. She shoots better than him, for sure.
All right, PJ, try to avoid dad for the rest of the night, okay? Congratulations.
Thank you, thank you.
It's all right. Dad was out of earshot there.